about Ghana football in particular, about players. Then they talked about one of our rivals who was chasing a player by name Salifu Ibrahim, who had done very well and they wanted him so badly. Immediately I took my phone and I called Aja Kambi. I said, Kambi, do you know any Salifu Ibrahim? They said so and so one thing, let's go for him. That was the beginning. The following day, Aja Kambi, typical of him, was in Tejima. And that was how we got Salifu Ibrahim. In that comment,